Yo, super fast, before we jump into the reaction, my band Southpost just put out a new song called A New Beginning. It sounds a little bit like this. Yeah. Go listen to the whole thing. I love you. Link in the bottom, and it's out everywhere you listen. Goodbye. Hello. Yo. It's Under Oath. It's Damn Excuses. I am so pumped for this. Under Oath is one of my all-time favorite bands. I want to get right into this. I'm sorry if I have goldfish in my teeth at any point in this video. I decided to eat some goldfish. It's Saturday, whatever. We're living. We're living, baby. All right, let's get into this. Damn, I'm pumped. I already love it. Spencer's one of my favorite vocalists in rock and metal, and there's just a lot of energy so far. I love it. Yeah, this is just great so far. I mean, it's all the Under Oath energy. I'm just happy that it's super groovy and heavy. I was totally expecting them to go more poppy after the last album. Let's call a spade. The last album wasn't their best album. We all love the, Define the Great Line and They're Only Chasing Safety and Lost in the Sound. Jesus, I had a brain fart on the album names. But yeah, I mean, those albums are unreal. And the last one was, I mean, dude, it was good. It was Under Oath. The first track was fucking great. On My Teeth was great. There was some songs that just, it wasn't for me. But yeah, let's keep this one going. I mean, Spencer makes me want to hit someone, dude. Ooh. Ew. Ew. Absolute filth. Ew. Super Under Oath part, super Lost in the Sound type part. Ooh, and that's just how they ended out. I mean, damn, that was short and sweet. Yeah, I mean, dude, I need to hear that back like five more times. I am again very happy that it's heavy. It sounds like Under Oath. I feel like I've said that five times already, but it does. But it sounds also different. It sounds. I don't know. It sounds like this album that's going to come is going to be heavy, and I'm all for that. You know, that classic Under Oath heaviness. I mean, Spencer went off in this track, which I love. He's just got the best frontman energy. I mean, I love the whole band. They're for sure one of my favorite live bands ever. Top three, at least. I've seen them probably 6 different times. They're fantastic every time. They fucking just bring the energy, and they just don't give a fuck. They're everything you want out of a live rock and metal band. So, yeah, I just love these guys. Obviously, I'm a drummer. I love Aaron Gillespie. Like, these guys are just fucking awesome. They do their own thing, and they just do it so well. So I am super pumped for the next single. I don't know when it's coming. I should have looked to see if they announced the album date, but, I mean, I will be all over that thing. And yeah, so thank you for watching. If you're watching, I really appreciate it. Peace.